here's the bottom line. The aerosol from e-cigarettes contain toxic gases and tiny particles known to cause lung problems, eye irritation, and even cancer. E-cigarette aerosol is not safe to breathe, not safe for people who use e-cigarettes, and not safe for people who are in the same room. There is no safe level of exposure to secondhand aerosols. Learn more about the risk of secondhand e-cigarette aerosol at clarkhealthdept.org.